When Americans want to use the negative form of the verb can in slow speech, they say cannot. Listen to Pete use cannot.
You can be a teacher in a school.
No, I cannot teach.
However, in fast speech, many Americans reduce cannot to can't. Now, listen to Pete use the short form of cannot, can't.
No, I can't code. I can't teach. I can't cook. Anna, I can't do anything.
Now, you try it. Use can't in a sentence. Can you cook? No, I can't cook.
In slow speech, can sounds like can. In fast speech, it often sounds like can. Listen to Anna talking to Pete about being a teacher.
Can you teach? You can be a teacher in a school.
Now, you try it. Say can like this. Can. Can you cook? Say can like this. Can. You can be a chef in a restaurant.